or if something just went extremely wrong.
No, in my luck, something went extremely wrong. That's what tends to happen in my life. Stay over there, zombie. You didn't see me. It's fine. Please listen to me.
Calling this one a bust.
Is that truck supposed to be floating over there?
It's not floating.
Is it not?
No. You not see the bits underneath it?
Oh, yeah, now I do. I got so concerned then.
You fucking idiot.
Looks like I'm safe for now.
Gas can.
This place only has you lootables.
I gotta watch the noise.
Off with your head!
Yeah, buddy.
I put the gas gun back in the vehicular device. Pack. Package of dry meat. What the fuck was that noise?
What was that noise?
Like you're taking a dump.
What?
Character. All I heard is.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I assume the packages I find can only go to your community, not mine. Just made my day. I mean, I'm not complaining. My community go dying whole. I need to find one more container, but I don't know what it is. Or where it is for the map.
In here?
Package of beef jerky. Yeah. Oh, found it. That shiny little bitch.
I'll go search the diner over here.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, of course, the last thing I'd fuck all in it.
Tends to be the case half the time, doesn't it?
Yeah, I know, it's like a ball sack.
It's like a ball sack.
It's like my ball sack, nice. I said, but.
Oh.
Hey, look, a roaming horde! There's only five of them, but it's not the point.
That's a good find.
Quiet over there.
Rawr.
Okay. Rawr, rawr.
Give me your best zombie noise. Rawr.
Rawr. We got this one locked down.
Rawr, rawr, Binks.
There are a few places in here that require your attention.
There's a lot of blood on that tent.
That's not blood. It's orange juice.
Oh!
Blood orange.
Well, that's okay then.
You see, audience, I have to tell him lies because he's a bit of a child, so he wouldn't take it.
Who you calling child, boy?
No one. Don't worry about it, dear.
Dear.
Yeah, dear.
Reindeer.
Nay?
Nay?
I don't know. I'm just saying things at this point.
Really? Who the fuck would have guessed?
The Easter Bunny?
Bug Bunny. There's a lot of people I want help real quick.
Okay.
I can't handle this.
It's too much pressure, man. Dude, no, you weren't there.
God, my guy picks up a... My guy picks up a sack that weighs like 10 pounds. And he's like...
It's not locked anymore.
Oh, you can.
Take me by the...
Deck Destroyer? What the fuck? I apparently found a deck destroyer. This is the guy that died in the toilet, that's brilliant.
It's Elvis.
Oh yeah. Cheeseburgers of love. Fuck you.
Oh my god. This place is empty. Better move on.
Round two!
Fields.
Get out.
Oh.
Fuck you.
I'm not trying to beat you up, I swear.
Stop. Stop.
It's making noises.
Oh, why?
That's it. Take me away, chauffeur.
Excuse me.
Vamanos.
Did you search this place here?
There was nothing in it.
Is that all?
There was one box I could find, and it was already open.
How did I fail so bad?
What the fuck have you done? I can't get out of the car. Get off the door.
How did I fail so bad?
Ow.
You can have a look in there. You can, if there's anything for you, but I only found one little box that was already open.
Oh my god. How did I do that?
Yeah, I know, you fucked up. The little box that was open was there.
How am I supposed to carry that?
Oh, it's fuel, man.
Oh, we got army deck coming in. Okay! You got no arms, and now you've got no head. Duck's being green.
Wait, do you want a silencer for your gun?
That piece of shit zombie tried lying to me.
Tried lying?
Yeah, lying there pretending he was dead, the little homo.
I'd rather be eating happy, trying Alex. To accomplish something than be a farmer for the next 30 years.
Die! Die!
Oh.
I can't keep going. It's almost down.
Hey, see, I told you it needs to be green.
Gotta catch my breath.
Told you.
This place hasn't been fully searched because it's still.
Yeah, there's a little black thing over here for me, but I can't. It doesn't lead to anything, it's just here.
Another one?
Oh, it's just in the middle of the place.
Oh. Just casually.
Yeah.
Maybe it's something that you can't actually fully search then. Unless there's an underground section that we don't know about.
You can't go in anything here. I think. It's literally just here. It's like a little black dot on the floor. Dot on the floor. Where I'm standing.
Hello. My name is Jeff.
Norita.
Whoops.
That's all I got.
Anything in here?
Ooh. I can search your container. That was weird.
All the containers searchable for me.
No woman, no cry.
No woman, no cry.
Running real low there. Running real low there.
Is the van fading in and out of existence for you as well?
No.
It's fading in and out of existence for me.
It's missing doors for me. But.
Alright.
Pimp, that's for me.
Ooh.
That bitch went pop.
Is that everything searched in here?
The trailer park might not be fully searched.
Alright, let's stop that here. What about these houses here?
Doesn't matter, that trailer park's fully searched, just these houses. I'll go right, you go left.
Yeah, I forgot how to get out. Some spastic.
Off with your head, lady.
Oh? One thing for me to search, about three things for you.
Two things in here for you.
Ooh, ammo. One, two, three things in here, Alex, things for you.
Pulse generator.
Holy shit, I'm finding a lot of ammo. Not that much.
Hello there, didn't want to swing by and have a little chat? Hiking backpack, ooh.
Very nice!
Lots and lots and lots of space. Hello, I'm here to rub you.
Rub?
That came out really weird, didn't it? Rob.
Yeah, that's what you meant.
Why would I rub around?
Oh, I was wondering why I was saying I haven't searched these areas, because you haven't been in, I'm assuming.
More than likely. Alright, two doors just completely parallel to each other.
Zombie, squeal at me all you want, you're gonna die. Oh, the head. The head just popped though.
There are tons of jugs of ethanol, but I know I've already got like 400 of them.
Nice.
I just dropped that for a while. Very natured. I've searched all these caravans, I can't. They haven't gone white for me. I'm gonna just, you haven't been there.
Yeah, I haven't searched.
There, come on in.
Hello?
Oh, hello. There's a community here.
Kill them all!
So, we got a favor to ask. Can you swing by?
Carry.
I found plenty of nothing. Hey.
Let me see if I can trade with these guys.
Let's do some business. Now, that sounds about right.
Hey, Lanny. Oh my god, I'm searching this. Going to ship your place. Mine. It's mine now!
Loot their house right in front of them.
Yeah?
Well, what do we have here?
Ooh.
Cookie.
You don't want to know what I found. It could be called a cookie. Throwback to a very, very old video of mine.
Hey, how's it going? Let's make a deal.
Where's the vehicle?
Sounds
I wanna.
Like a plan.
Where'd he come from? Oh, he seems angry. What's he doing?
I don't know. I was just in the middle of talking to him and he's.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Oh, it's full.
Woman, no cry.
Not gonna happen.
Not gonna happen. There's another item over here for you. Shine and get me. It wants your loving.
Where am I gonna put that?
I shall grab it in a second.
It's on the back porch. I mean, there's something else for me to loot in here, but I can't. There it is.
What don't I need? Actually, what can I drop off into the car?
Jug of ethanol. It's off.
I can't carry that.
Oh my god.
What?
I found a box mine.
Casual.
I can't pick it up though, but I'll tell you what, I'll drop the pipe wrench because fuck that. And because, well, frankly, I'd rather a box mine. Sounds a bit more intimidating, did not?
Come on, fatty.
You just call me a fatty?
No, I'm talking to myself. I was telling him to pick up some bandages and... he was
there's
going,
there's 36 parts in this building if you want them, I'll just drop them. Well, carry them.
I think I can grab them.
This one's cleaned out.
And the vehicle's full, we're gonna find another one.
I think I have another one at base. If you
want. A sack of cooking oil in here, and a pile of weapon remains. I've got no room!
Let's go back and...
And come back.
Yeah. But this time with the other truck as well.
Oh, you got another truck?
Yeah, it's like parked next to...
I might need to put this guy's stuff inside because he's about to die, I think.
Okay.
Well, he's got no stamina. It says he's got Z's next to him. I don't know how to change characters, so...
Oh, he's tired. It's backspace for me. Oh, well, the back button. You could just look on the options, but...
I'll press backspace to her.
Yeah.
I won't do it now, though. I'll throw all the shit into the fucking locker. There's some dodgy zombies on this game that lie down and pretend to be dead. I'm not happy about that. They're already dead. They should pretend.
Survival of the fittest, and they're learning.
I know who I am.
That wasn't me.
Okay.
Yeah, did you see the blue pickup truck?
Yeah. What's that big building up on that hill?
I didn't actually see that before.
Oh, it looks sexy, no?
We can try going for it.
I want to go back to that building. Cooking oil in there for you. Welcome home, you're exhausted. You can chat with another member of your group. Let them take over for a while. You know who I am? I'm the dude. I'm the dude. The scrap is another. Hey, 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 hey! Alright then. Backspace. No. Was not happy with that.
Don't shoot! It's just me!
Escape. Setting.
Our reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build more storage.
That's good.
What?
I can tell you. Remap controls.
We left our supplies just
combat item vehicles. Interface. Open character panels. I'm gonna assume that'll be it, yeah?
More than likely.
But it doesn't have anything on it. So... I just have to remember what button I did as. Nope! That's not it. No radio commands available. Okay then. Settings. Trolls. Remap. At the bottom, community, survivor info, take control. Fuck off!
Whoops.
Why won't you love me?
Survival instinct is a powerful thing, even stronger than the undead.
Why did he say that?
I don't know, but he pissed me off. Shit, you exile people.
Yeah.
It's glorious. Take all their shit and then exile them. Oh, let's change seat, fucking piece of shit. And say.
You go onto a person, click on the person under the community.
On a person under community? Where's that?
Bring up your map. Try pressing M.
Yep. Oh, community, okay.
And then.
Got it. Yeah, there you go. Jonathan, oh yeah. Easy for the zombies to hear Jonathan. Us in here. Oh, he's a tired one. Rails is the one that's dying. McNeil? No. Go with Alan. Hey, Alan. Oh, I got a sniper!
I'll go with Alan. Hey, Alan.
I got a sniper rifle!
One of my guys has a, what's it called? How you feeling today? Hi, Alan.
Watch your goddamn targets!
Hey! Same guy!
Oh! My guy's called Morrow.
Alan! Meet Morrow!
Oh yeah, come here.
Alan, no like you, Morrow. Got a backpack, he's got food. Oh, he's got a combat knife. I doubt him, haven't you?
Whoops. Drop. There you go.
Put that backpack in there. Backpack. Seven. What? What's that?
I can't carry that. I can't carry that.
I don't have a bag.
I have all I can carry.
Wait, just pick up the bag! Jesus Christ. You're not very bright, Alan. Hey, hey, hey. Open. Weapon. Ammo. Ammo duty. 22. Ow. Yeah, boy. Holy shit.
What?
It's size of silence on a Makarov.
Alright.
What the hell?
Just attach, like, a can of dog food onto it.
It's like the size of Alan's dick.
That's an interesting statement to make. I was gonna say, make sure that it's got nothing in it.
Nice bit. It's called Norma. I literally has Norma written on the back. I can see that thing in with. Welcome to the convoy, bitches.
Poor guy.
Deserved every inch of it.
Dead.
Welcome to Penetration Station.
What?
What? I reckon this guy's lying to me. Oh my god, that one wasn't.
Oh, the door's gone again.
Nice.
Where did you go?
Oh, Jesus!
What?
No more room.
What?
I have all I can carry.
The truck that we passed to come in, I just searched it and it had a ton of weapons in it.
Nice.
I feel like a pack mule.
I feel like a pack mule.
Open. Cooking oil in there. Pile of weapon remains. God, your community's gonna be packing shit. See if I can loot it then. Oh, you know. Wait for a shot though, bro.
Yeah.
Nope. It's not dead!
It is now.
Oh, was I'm still moving on my screen.
I just ran its face over.
Yeah, I noticed. I think this is a building. There's one on the back porch, is it? Maybe. I want a left shift so badly, but it's just, I just know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
Horde incoming!
I'd wait until your characters have, like, really good wit.
Wit.
Because that's the skill that decides how quick and efficiently they loot.
These will come in handy. Maybe.
Very indecisive, isn't it? There are a few more places in here for you.
Yeah, I've got two more. Or maybe the other building, and there's something on the porch for you somewhere. The back of the building. Alright, millimeter. One more thing for me to search in here, but I cannot find it.
Something on the ground in here that I can pick up, but it's awkwardly placed.
I probably put it there.
Yeah, probably.
That's the last goddamn item to search in this prison shit house.
Decoy, flashbang, cover me, son. Roger that. Back up, laying down smoke. Decoy, flashbang, cover me, son. Roger that. Back up, laying down smoke. Hold your fire.